Oh, shout out to LSEM for the hat. It's super sweet. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Last Week in Forza, the weekly show that covers all things Forza. I am your host, GTR Merginator. And now let's get straight into this week's news and updates. Also, I apologize for this episode being many, many days late, so enjoy. GT Racing, or GTR, has released their new logo and a focus to rebrand in a way and rebuild after the fallout with Legion Gaming. Infamous Create and Kidig Rug are the brains behind the new designs and overhaul of the style for GTR. Roster changes. It's been a couple weeks, but a little slow. But we have some news in GTR. We picked up some new talent. It goes by the name of Can't Touch. And we also picked up the former owner of ORL and current head of AOR, Foz. So we have GTR Can't Touch and GTR Foz. Elusive, or ESV, they picked up Hydra, whose former gamertag was Merc. So Merc changed his name to Hydra. So now we have ESV Hydra. Instead of talking about every single racing thing, I'm going to just focus on like maybe the bigger race of the week. And this past week was definitely the TORA Indy 500. The fifth annual TORA Indy 500 was this past weekend. And JSR, sue me, I hope I'm saying his name right. I'm so sorry if I'm not. He won the race, managing a very quick 242 miles per hour. He was able to beat Dark Matter by just 4 seconds after 200 laps. If you missed out on this epic race and wish you could be in one, the Paddock Sim Racing is holding their race in just a couple weeks, so be sure to join. Okay, now this is the racing document. This is something I have been working on. I've been organizing as many races as possible. I'm not organizing the races. Everyone is organizing those races, and I'm just kind of putting them all together in one schedule, in one document, and it's a Google Sheets document for all to use. It remains pinned as a tweet and will be a part of each video now in the description section down below. So when you click, you know, the little more info down there, you'll have my basic description, the usual stuff. I'm going to have my document underneath every single video from now on. So if you're interested in, hey, I want to do some V8 supercars, or let's do some TORA Mighty Mites or something, you can use it. Use it to find upcoming races. Each race will have an attached URL to review the races and sign up if you're interested. I hope you find it useful, and I hope everyone uses it. If you have any constructive criticism for me about the document, DM me on Twitter or just let me know in this video down below. I kind of built it myself. It was suggested to me, I think, on an Xbox Live message, and I told him I was already in the works of doing so. Yeah, primarily my idea. Let me know if I need to change anything. And yeah. And last but not least, we have Super GT deleting his Discord server. Nothing really more to add to that. He just never really used it and didn't want it to exist anymore. This is primarily why I don't make a Discord server, if anyone's asking, all none of you. But I've always, I mean, I actually created a Discord server and never invited anybody because I never use it. I'm already using Instagram, I'm using Twitter, I'm using YouTube, I'm half-ass using Facebook. So the fact of throwing on another social media thing to talk to everybody and try to manage and organize and make that a part of my perks when it comes to my Patreon, it seemed like too much. So I never bothered making a server. And I know I wouldn't use it. The only reason why I even use Discord is to communicate with my teammates in more of a private manner. So, yeah, that's it. During the song, I'm going to give you your monthly YouTuber sub watch to see the increases per YouTuber that we showcase every month. And, yeah, so instead of me blabbing about it, I'll just show a picture of their logo with the increase in total subscribers that they're at. Then I'll move on to the livery showcase. And then finally, the last part where you'll see the the Group B car, the Group B Audi, hauling ass with the little things, the outro card. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this week's LWIF. Again, I apologize that it was so damn late, and I really appreciate you all. I appreciate you all. English is hard. It's been a long week, been super busy. Another quick update on my channel is I was trying to get at least 3 to 4 videos out per week, but now it's going to be it's going to slow down even more. I'm going to have LWIF once a week, and then I think I'm going to share one race a week. And yeah, so until I get my stuff straightened out, this summer is looking very busy, and my schedule will be dwindling down with the less time I have to play any games. So thank you all for your support. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching and leaving comments and retweeting and just being a part of the community. I really do appreciate it. Have a good day. Take care. Bye-bye. Have a good week. And I don't know how to end this video, so yeah. We'll be right back.